We'll be right back. Hurry! Down here! They cannot hurt us in here. Evil cannot penetrate the barrier. What was that noise? I have a very bad feeling about this. Something is terribly wrong.
After you when I was attacked by this dog.
You again. You have a tiresome habit of appearing at the most inopportune moments. But I don't have the time to waste on the likes of you. Heir of the sage, show your face and accept your fate! Defy me and condemn your own flesh and blood. Defy me and your son will die!
Mama! Stay inside! If you come out, he will attack! Stay inside!
Well, what a surprise! I come out to find the one who taunts me is a dog! But you are not just a dog. I can smell it. I can smell the evil that tells me who you really are.
If you know who I am, you must know what I want. Come quietly. And I promise a quick and painless demise.
Ha! Release him first, then we will talk.
You are in no position to make demands. Be quiet and come to me.
Oh, yeah. You reason like the monstrous beast you are. Very well. I will go to you. Farewell, my friends. Remember, together it is possible to break even an elm. Together, you can overcome even the strongest evil.
You choose wisely. In you, the blood of the sages has found a true heir. Such a pity that I must spill it. But there is nothing to fear. Your son will be following you before long.
So that was your plan. But the scythe has hit the stone. You are wrong if you think an old babushka like me has no fire left in her.
My eyes!
Well, you like my nook powder? Go, Boris! Hurry!
To cheat me of my destiny. My eyes! But now, only one seal remains. Just one more. When the last heir's blood is spilt, my spirit will finally be free of this scepter.
Where you are. You aren't getting away this time.
Thank you.
Mama! Mama! No! If only I had not let that dog capture me! I thought I could finally make things up to you! This is all my fault! Mama! That evil dog flew off to the east, yes? East. I think the Lord High Priest's Island is to the east. Oh, yo-yo! You say you have been chasing this dog? You must not give up! We cannot allow another life to be sacrificed like my mother's! You must find him and defeat him!
Believe me, his list of crimes needed no addition to persuade us of that. But what are we supposed to do now? We finally catch up with the fiend, and he flies off! How can we possibly hope to follow?
That is it! Empyrea! If the enemy can fly, then you need to fly too! You must enlist the help of the god bird, Empyrea! There are monuments about her in the shrine inside this ruin. It is written on them how she fights against evil. If anyone can help you in this battle, I am certain that Empyrea can.
That was disappointingly inconclusive. We have no idea where the sea chart is, for one thing. Still, chin up. All we can do now is head east after that pesky hound.